Hi there guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks very much for joining us again. We've got a short video demonstration for you today that will teach you how to add a careers page in Wix website with Wix Forum. Okay, so how to add a job board or like careers kind of board to your website using the forum as the tool to do so. So obviously you'll need to add the forum to your website, and you know it's fairly straightforward to do so. If you go add element in the top left hand corner, hit the community option on the first page of options, and then forum here. Now we have got a more extensive tutorial about how to add a forum or message board to your Wix website on this very channel, so you can navigate to that if you'd like to kind of have a more thorough overview of the forum, how to manage the forum and how to sort of set it up a little bit better. However, if you feel confident in doing so and you'd be able to hit the ground running, you can just sort of add it if you haven't done so already. Now, what we're going to do is add a category to this forum, which allows people, anyone access to it, and allows people to post jobs and respond to them. Once you've got that forum selected, then what you need to do is hit the settings button. Then, like I said, that's going to allow us to manage the categories from this little area here. So under the main option here, make sure you've got that selected and then hit manage categories. So as I said, what we're going to kind of basically do using the forum as a tool is add a category called jobs. Okay, so obviously we're going to name it there. Jobs or careers. New create new post button we can leave as default like that. The header title would be jobs as well, just for this one as an example. I'll change that to job hunt. Obviously you can take a little bit more time to kind of set it up and stylize it to suit your needs, and then you've got the jobs careers and, you know, a little bit of a preview of what the header of the forum would look like there. You know, you need to then ensure that your settings match the needs of it. So the needs of it, obviously you'd want everyone to access it. So ensure that it's not just logged in members of the site and selected members for a jobs page or a careers page like this. You'd want, you know, external candidates to be able to visit that site without going through the process of having to sign up to browse for jobs. So ensure that everyone is selected there, okay? And then, you know, ensure also equally as important that everyone with access can post, okay? So everyone can access it and anyone who can access it can post, so everyone. And that is it, okay? If you hit the little save button in the bottom right hand corner, you'll now see that we've got this jobs careers category on our forum. You can manage it and create subcategories if you wish to do so, you know, so sort of online jobs or in-person jobs or part-time, full-time, however you want to do so. You know, that'll take you through a very simple wizard to do that. I'll give you a very, very quick look at it. And as you can see there, you know, that's kind of made it a subcategory of the one above it, if that makes sense to you. So jobs and careers is now a subcategory of staff. To make it a main category, obviously that's in the three little dots there, and it's the same button as to make it a subcategory. So if you wanted full-time, part-time, things like that, you'd make them first as main categories, then assign them as subcategories. And that concludes our video tutorial. Thank you. If you need professional one-on-one custom support from Wix experts, then click the link in the description below. Even if you need a complete rebuild or redesign of your site, the support team of Wix web developers is here to help you. If you find this video useful, then please make sure to like and subscribe for more website tutorials, as well as comment below if you have any video requests for future videos. Thanks.